everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kicks were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they fought with expert timing. Now I'm from the China Man, from China Chinatown. They were chopping them down. They were chopping them down. The nation Chinese heart. Everybody knew their part. I'm a fainting to a step.
Zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. You're more like the way we rock it, so don't stop. And under the lights when everything goes, nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, when you dance, 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 feel a good, good creeping up on you. So just dance, 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 come on. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance, 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 and ain't nobody leaving soon. So keep dancing. I can't stop the feeling. So just dance.
Tantas veces como sería mi vida contigo. Y es que yo me siento como iluminado, enamorado. Me quieres, yo te quiero. quiero entonces porque no estar juntos. Caminemos de la mano, conquistaremos el mundo.
He bailado bajo la lluvia, he sentido la luz del sol, he tenido la sensación de que me quieres. Si perdí eso me ha hecho grande, si no te ahora sé quién soy.
Came to dance, 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 dance. Yeah. I hit the floor, cause that's my plans, 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 plans. I'm wearing all my favorite brands, 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 brands. Give me some space for both my hands, 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 hands. You, you, cause it goes on and on and on.
Se complica cada vez que la veo, Suena la música y lo que yo quiero es bailar contigo, nena, pero yo no puedo. No puedo, me dice yo no quiero. Pero se complica, yo no entiendo por qué está piqui, 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 piqui. Demasiado piqui, 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 piqui. Si yo le salgo por la izquierda, se va pa' la derecha. No sé lo que le pasa conmigo, ella no quiere bailar. Piqui, 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 piqui. Demasiado piqui, 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 piqui. Si yo le salgo por la izquierda, se va pa' la derecha. No sé lo que le pasa conmigo, ella no quiere bailar.
Do a leap and make them dance when they come on. Everybody looking for a dance floor to run on.
If you wanna run away with me, I know a galaxy and I can take you for a ride. I had a premonition that we fell into a rhythm where the music don't stop.
I got you, moonlight, kind, but you mash up my mind. Too happy get inclined, oh Lord. My baby is driving me crazy. You're way too beautiful, girl. That's why it'll never work. You have me suicidal, suicidal. When you say it's over, damn all these.
There's 104 days of summer vacation, and school comes along just to end it. So the annual problem for our generation is finding a good way to spend it.
Like maybe
building a rocket or fighting a mummy or climbing up the Eiffel Tower. Discovering something that doesn't exist, hey, or giving a monkey a shower. Surfing tidal waves, creating nanobots, or locating Frankenstein's brain.
It's over here!
Finding a dodo bird, painting a continent, or driving our sister insane.
Idiot!
As you can see, there's a whole lot of stuff to do before school starts this fall.
Come on, Barry!
So stick with us, cause Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all. So stick with us, cause Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all.
Mom! Phineas and Ferb are making a title sequence!
Ferb! What are we gonna do today? What does Perry want to do today? But wait, where's Perry? Well, I'm starting to get bored. And boredom is unacceptable. Not when we still have 104 days of summer vacation. And the first thing they're gonna ask us when we get back to school is, what did we do in all this time? Our life has to be full of exciting stuff.
What kind of stuff?
I don't know, singing. Dancing. What if we combine them both in some way? I think I got it. I know what we're gonna do today.
What? You know, we have to be careful. Candace almost got us busted last year.
Well, that was bad luck. This is too good of an idea to give up.
Okay, what is it already?
We are going to be hosts. We're going to host a talent show.
A talent show?
Yes, we'll bring different people with different talents, from painting to dancing to singing to baking.
And where did you expect to find such brilliantly gifted group of people in such short notice?
Oh, come on, Fer. Everybody's got a talent they want to show the whole world.
I really doubt that.
Oh, here we go.
Wow.
Just as I thought. This amount of students will do for an amazing show.
Students?
Yes, from Canterbury School.
Oh, wow, Canterbury School.
Yes, and they have sent us already a bunch of clips showcasing their amazing talents.
It would be impossible to choose a winner out of this lot.
Luckily for us, we don't have to. We've selected an outstanding set of judges.
Been able to come up with.
Well, sir, you don't have to. We have our first performance loaded up onto.
Please don't say frog.
No, not frog, obviously. Our first candidate is called Emma Porta from year 7. Let's see it.
Perfect on paper, but it's out to my face.
It was beautiful. But first, we have no time for tears, because we have lots of participants coming. The next one, it's Inés Monte de Oca, and she's doing what?
She's making her carnival costume.
Okay.
Buenos días, qué bueno que a mi lado sigas. Qué sorpresa ha sido despertarme y mirarte a ti con mi camisa. Una noche un poco loca, pa' ver cuando se repite. Y tú te pones la ropa, pa' que yo te la quite. Quédate otro par de horas, pero si quieres irte,
solo déjame tu boca. Se da, ya no se quita. No te me lleves todo eso.
Solo déjame tu boca. Solo déjame tu cuerpo. Cuando me miras, quiero de nuevo.
Baby, matémonos a besos. Tú sabes de eso. Me tienes preso en el proceso. Es que tú me encantas, te lo confieso. Dale, usa esos labios traviesos. Mi baby está más dura que una.
Miren el cel, el weather. Y pa, y parece que ya llueve. No te vayas, que me duele.
Those were some serious skills there.
Facts. And now, Yuxi Sun from year 7.
The pianist of the year. Wow, Ferb, can you believe the standards the participants have set already?
And the talent show has only just begun.
Exactly. I told you these students were going to be amazing.
You definitely weren't lying.
I think Perry would have loved to be here.
Hey, but where's Perry?
Good afternoon, Agent P. Doofenshmirtz seems to be up to something once again. Sources tell us he is planning to attack some sort of local live stream being held today and that he has devised another diabolical plan involving the students that are taking part. Your mission is to find out what he's up to and put a stop to it. This is of utmost importance, Agent P. Children are involved. This could get ugly. Good luck, Agent P.
That's weird. I thought he'd make an appearance by now.
Well, we'll have to continue without him. After all, we can't keep our audience waiting.
That's right, Ferb. Let's bring up the next participant.
The next contestant's name is Luna from year 9B.
From year 9.
Chase your ambitions. Chase them all.
Wow, what a performance! It's amazing!
Yes, and next up is Alessandro from Year 8D, who is going to show us his unique scooter tricks.
Really?
Yes,
wow.
Indeed.
Solo pienso en lo malo. Solo pienso en verdades. We sit. Solo pienso en lo malo. Luego doy otro calo. Iguales. Seguimos iguales. Hay tiempo de más y a veces lo pierdo. Si le meto gas, tú no eres tan bueno. Valora que está. No mires lo ajeno. Qué malas jugadas, él te pone frenos. La vida es como una rumba. Te la bailas tú a ella, te baila ya a ti. Pero lo seguro es la tumba. Y yo busco dejar güey antes de morir. Busco verme bien, quiero vida tranquila. La mamá en su casa, ninguno la alquila. Billetes, verdes, los quiero en fila. Y uno por uno yo los empilo. Ja, yo sé que estoy subiendo, sigo mi camino. Ja, apunto más arriba y le dejo el destino. Estoy aguantando demasiado, aunque no lo pida, vela por mí. Que ninguno sabe lo que es tanto y siguen hablando algo con fin. Yo solo busco salir del fango, busco la vida antes de morir.
Can you believe what we just saw?
No, that was outstanding. And hear me out with this one. The next one is Anonymous. Yes?
Anonymous.
Anonymous. So, I cannot say anything. Let's see it.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Let's pump it up.
Well, that was something.
Yes, something magnificent.
Susie? Susie! OMG! Jeremy is totally gonna break up with me for losing his sister. Susie? Susie! I got squares in my pants!
What's making you jump like that?
S-I-M-P, squirrels in my pants.
Ain't got no chickens, ain't got no rats.
S-I-M-P, squirrels in my pants.
S to the I, to the N, to the P. Then maybe you can be moving like me. Step right over and watch me put it down.
S to the N, to the P.
Step right over and watch me put it down.
S to the I, to the N, to the P.
When you got that cone water in your pants.
S-I-M-P, squirrels in my pants.
How can I qualify for government grants?
S-I-M-P, squirrels in my pants.
Put me in a trance.
S-I-M-P, squirrels in my pants.
Got a name Florence, living in France.
She can't see the
squirrels in my pants.
Step right over and watch me put it down.
Okay, next up is Sophia and Ruth.
And what are they doing?
Dancing.
Dancing? Do you want to see some cool dancing skills?
Okay, sure.
Are you sure? You very really should. And there you have talent.
Speechless.
Talent. I think I'm gonna hire them for Zumba next year.
Good idea.
And next up we have Adrian the Music Man from Year 8.
that was a whole orchestra.
Certainly was. He has talent, a lot of talent. And next up is Ibis with her beautiful horse.
She reminds me so much of Merida from Brave.
Yeah, she's much better.
Doofenshmirtz Evil Incorporated!
And Norm, why do you always make this so complicated? Is this button, this... There we go.
Hello, Canterbury students, so we finally meet. How unexpected of me to interrupt your regular broadcast for one of my evil plans. One that I hope will make you happy. For this evil scheme is such despicable that the likes of Penny the Platypus won't even dare to mess with. For you see, I have crafted my evilest invention to date. Behold, the Talent Depletinator. With this invention, I can take away the talents of anyone by just pointing and with one click. Now, why did I invent such an invention? Well, because of you. I'm so sick of all of you brats with all your talents and skills that it makes me sick. I never had a talent in my life. My a platypus? Barry the platypus! How unexpected of you to be here, but don't worry. With my talent depletinator, I will take away your powers and you will... Hey! Seriously, I have a tip to use it on you. Why, curse you, Perry the Platypus.
And next up is Diego Carrascal from Year 7C.
Let's see it.
Thank you.
Damn, that left me flabbergasted.
Moving on, we have Dylan and Miguel with
When I Met You in the Summer.
When I met you in the summer.
Now we have a surprise from year 8A.
Thank you.
tell why that was a surprise.
Wow, amazing. And next up comes Alfonso Medina and his musician magic.
Oh, we know it. Oh, we know it. Oh, we know it.
Okay, you're up next, so keep practicing. This one is the last one, right, Fer?
Yes, afterwards we have to gather the judges for them to make their final decision.
I knew it!
Oh, hey, Candace.
No, don't you hate me, you little brat. You two are so gonna get busted.
Is Mom back already?
Yes, she's home. She's inside putting the groceries away. And once she sees what you two have done with this whole talent show, you're gonna be locked away for a long, long time.
Well,
not another word! Mom!
Wow, well, that's that. We have to set up the camera for the final performance. Just keep at it.
We'll be right back.
Why Perry the Platypus? It seems that you've run out of places to run away. How ironic and pathetic that the greatest agent from the organization without a cool happening has to bow down to my genius now. Give me back the talented pitymaker. Come on, Perry the Platypus. It's very reasonable of you to do so, but why you little... You think you can destroy the light?
We have such an amazing day today.
Yes,
participants have shown amazing talents. It has been a wonderful show. But wait, where did all the decorations go?
Perry's back.
He is? Perry, where'd you run off all day?
See, I told you they were up to something.
Look, Candace, all I see is the boys having fun with the platypus. Hi, boys.
Hi, Mom.
But Mom, it was all here. The decorations, the ribbons, the microphones.
Candace, may I go back inside? I got the groceries set, and I don't want the milk to get rotten.
But Mom, it was all here.
They must have hit it or something.
Boys, there's pizza for our dinner. So come inside when you're ready. And you? See you later.
First the squirrels in my pants, and now this? I can't believe this.
Bye, Candace. Well, Perry, buddy, you look tired. Well, definitely we've had a tiring day as well.
Yes, we've seen so much talent. I doubt we'll be forgetting that.
We won't. We have to thank every single participant for participating and showing us your insane talent.
Enjoy the rest of the carnival.
But wait, we have to see the results. Who won? We're going to get the judges, directly. Thank you very much. Bye.
Remember, your essay is already late.
Wow. It was beautiful. But we have no time for tears, Daniela. Because Daniela, no!
Quiero echarme a llorar, tío.
Wow.
Da igual, bro.
Wow.
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 Espérate.
Wow.
Vale, espérate. Una.
Her carnival costume.
Wow, let's see it.
Otra vez, let's see it.
Top frog, obviously. Our first performance.
Our first kid.
See. Let's see it. Flabbergasted.
See?
Flabbergasted. Bloody flabbergasted.
Are you
sure? Fine. See,
wow!
No.
Wow! That left me flabbergasted.
Who said don't say wow?
What do I say?
Now up, more competition for the dancers, Daniela.
No, Daniela, ¿por qué sigo diciendo Daniela, tío?
Certainly. Outstanding. Again, outstanding.
Wow.
That was a surprise.
Wow.
Amazing. And next up comes Alfonso's musician magic.
Musician magic.
Musical
magic.
Musical talent.
He's a musician.
Piercing.
Wow.
Cute.
Vale, no se puede.
Okay. Next up, we have more dancing.
No, tía.
Pablo, le hace toda la cámara.
Frida from Brave.
Yeah.
Esa fue buena.
Wow, that was a whole orchestra.
Talent. And next up is Ibis. And next up we have Adrian. Magnificent.
Okay, next up is
Standing. And next up, here we go, Standing.
Daniela, no!
Wow, what a performance.
And next up is Alex.
Stop. That's awful, Daniela. Very sorry. The next up is...
I wish I could sing like that.
Daniela, I think you can. Wow, I'm speechless. We're practicing.
Da igual, Daniela, no te rías, tío.
¿De qué se ríe, Daniela?
Wow, Fer, can you believe the...
Continúa.
Sigue.
I think Perry would have loved to be here.
Daniela.
Covering something that doesn't exist.
Tío, ¿qué pasa? ¿Por qué no se sale la peluca? Que no digo DM en mi vida y de repente lo estoy diciendo.
Damn. That's weird.
That's weird. What is the next contestant?
Okay, I'm gonna try.
¿Por qué no sigue?
Look at
Daniel.
No, look at this. No, 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 no